let's get right to it then, shall we? Let's go look at the scenery for now. You know what? Let's get rid of these. I don't have an axe. Oh, yes, I do. Okay. Maybe I'll make this like a glass room here, like a kind of like a Four Seasons type room. Okay, let's let that cook. And okay, so I am going to actually expand where the cows are, I think. And I don't remember which one I had. Okay. Let me just go do that really quick. Yeah, that's getting ridiculous. So I only have two of those. Might have to be discolored for temporarily. Sorry. Okay, it's still ridiculous, but let's, yes, break fast. I think that's probably it. Some sheep. Actually, no. I wanted to make a get some protection. How's everyone doing today? Are they doing good? Hope you're all doing really good. And I really hope you're enjoying the series so far. I think it's coming along pretty good on this ASMRCRAFT episode 7. to know how you're doing, so if you want to just comment below and share how your day is going. And anything else you want to tell me, your secret is safe with me. Just for now. world over here. I'm gonna eat something. Steak. I just had steak for dinner last night in real life. My girlfriend made it. It was delicious. What should we do? Two high or one high? Let's go two high. Or no, let's see. Let's see what we're doing here. I am getting way off track. When it looks better. Let's go too high, just so I can have, I won't have a lot of furnaces. Plus I have a lot of cobblestone, so. Okay. I'm not a morning person in real life because it's such an awesome feeling when the sun comes up. It really is. So let's do that. Dirt. I don't know how high I want this to be. Maybe I'll go. Let's see. I don't think it needs to be any really higher than that. village I got going on over there. I like that. What is this? This is oak. No, that's acacia. First the oak. I think that's oak. Am I just being an idiot? Okay, there we go. That's what I need. I need some oak saplings. If you'll excuse me, I just wanna wait a second. Jumped almost to my death all the way from up there. Let's get that. Doing it like a pro. That's my little balcony. Some saplings here. Get that sapling. No, stay down. Down, I guess. Okay, well, let me get that. Okay, at least they're trapped. Let me just go do this really quick. So I'm getting a little off track here. Okay, fence gate, that's what I need. We're doing good things here. Doing good things here. Okay. Let's get you in here. So it begins. So it begins. Okay. Where was I? Oh yes, I was... Let me cook this. And... saplings. What's up with that? That'll be enough for now. And we have... that. Okay. I do have to close this thing off too, so I'm gonna need... If you like the series so far, if you'd be able to give me some likes and comment on the video definitely a subscription would really help support my channel, and I would really appreciate every subscription I get. Subscriber. There we go. That's pretty good, I think. Okay, so let's get back in there. Which way was it? Let's get rid of the head. Okay. But yeah, like a subscription channel would really help support what I'm doing here, and it definitely means a lot to me. Am I completely out? Oh, that stinks. Well, what is this? Nothing. That's not gonna do anything. Subscribe. Okay, I'll shut up about that. Okay, so get the... I gotta fill that in. That's gonna bother me. But do I have a door? No, I don't have a door on me. But I can make one. I wish I could just do like one. I don't know why I need to make three. It's unnecessary. Okay, that's... Do I make a pressure plate? Thank you. this room, so let's make some furnaces, shall we? Up all my, can I do it? No, I can't. Whatever. Okay. Can I do it with andesite? Let's go plant these really quick. Look at that stupid. The creeper. What is that creeper? Let's go this way. Scared the crap out of me. Acacia wood. I need oak. This is oak. I just want to fill in that the bottom part real quick. Is that too much to ask? Where's my oak? Check the furnace in the main house here. Eventually, I want to get like a library and other bookshelves and everything. is also. That's right. You know what time it is. We can have over here. We'll figure it out, but I like that. Eventually, this will be all working furnaces. I'll have enough coal for that. I think it looks really good so far, though. Saplings. We can do that anywhere, really, I guess. It doesn't really matter. But let's. Oh, how do you lure these guys? getting a little ridiculous here, but that's what we want. See, I don't know what these are. This grows, and you know, I'm gonna go punch this llama because it's, I don't know which way it's, it just spit at me. He's spitting on me. I did not know they do that. I'm gonna punch you right in the unbelievable, and he's killing me too. I knew they did that in real life. This llama's gonna kill me. That's ridiculous. I'm stuck. Anyways, I got something for you. Going to do, but I think we did a pretty good job so far. I got the wall going. I want to keep that going all the way around there. I want to expand this out more, but that's for a different episode. And I think we did pretty good with the furnace room here. I can't wait to get that going full force so I can do a lot of things at once. I need to get some food and get some health going. Okay. Oops. Okay, good. Well, I think that's a good end for this video here. And, like I said, if you like the video, give it a like. Please, I would love to hear your comments and see what kind of sounds you might want to hear in the future. In other videos, and definitely hit that subscribe button, so maybe next time we'll just get these crops planted like I was gonna do, and maybe build up more. We'll see. Maybe I'll go exploring. It's a big world out there. But anyways, that should do it for this video, and I'm gonna end this video the same way that you should, in bed.